Hey guys, Swamp Fox here. I say we go investigate this derelict ship. Now that way we can find the center.
Temperature levels are climbing, Pathfinder. Detecting deep seismic activity in this area.
That thing is massive. I wonder what brought it down.
Wanna bet we're gonna run into a bunch of angry remnant?
Yep.
Well, keep your guns out.
Scavengers have been trying for months to get salvage from this place.
Pathfinder, your shields will not withstand this for long.
We need to find a way around this.
There's more around every corner! Stay on your toes!
Do not look directly at laser while in operation. another one? I need to scan.
Scanning will reveal the missing glyphs. You should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
This one's always fun. Nailed it.
Nice. Looks like that did it.
Oof, so cool in here. So nice.
Eladin's a mystery to me. It's hellish, hot.
Lawless, crazy, murderous. Never mind the water mafia.
Gotta be a big reward for those scavengers to put up with the risk.
Information from Kadara lists raw materials from Remnant architecture as extremely profitable.
There's a lot of damage in here. Better watch our step. Hopefully we can find a route to the drive core, then get out of here.
This ship suggests they aren't from Helios.
Yeah, there's definitely a lot of unanswered questions.
Huh?
That looks important.
Heads up! Maybe this place isn't functioning as well as we thought.
If that also means the killer bots, I won't complain.
Probably the access terminal for the drive core. Why, yes, Ryder. I think you're right. Talking to yourself, Ryder? Yeah, I am. Okay, just checking.
Do you think they think I'm crazy?
Drive core's not here. Someone's been here, but they didn't come in the way we just did. Couldn't have.
The ship has to be cracked open somewhere. There must be another entrance.
That's what we get for coming in the right way.
So who has it?
Scavengers? Gotta be.
I agree. Seems like the most likely culprit. We just have to find our way out and track them down.
This way, maybe?
Huh. I don't think these belong here.
Flares! That's not Remnant tech.
The intruders must have entered from this direction.
More flares. Seems like the right direction.
Very kind of these thieves to leave us a clear trail.
Pretty handy. I'd hate to get lost in here.
Scavengers. Not surprised they're getting their asses kicked.
There we go, there's daylight.
Nice.
this is how they got in, whoever it was.
Wasn't Morda who took the drive core. If she knew about this entrance, they wouldn't try to break in.
Finally, back out into the bright, bright, scorching light of day.
In a place where it's never not day.
We've got a lock on your position. Sending down a forward station.
Suvi, Sam's uploaded a signature from the Remnant Drive Core housing. Can you trace it?
Tricky from our position. It won't be a full scan.
Give me whatever you can. We need to find out who stole it.
Scavenger scum.
Okay, think I've got something? I've updated your nav system.
Okay, now that we've investigated the ship, let's go do that next.